Hello and welcome to how to install Python on your Windows 7, 8 and 10 operating systems. You can install it on Microsoft Windows XP or Vista as well. So welcome, my name is Amul and if you haven't subscribed yet for my channel, please subscribe right now. So in this video, I'm going to talk about and show you how to install Python properly on your Microsoft Windows 7, 8 and 10, XP and Vista as well. So you simply visit this website, python.org, and then just you'll get this page here. Here you simply hover over this download button and you'll see you can go ahead and check all the releases for Windows, Mac, OS X, but for this video, this is specifically for Microsoft Windows computers. So there are two suggested releases for Windows computers. The first one is Python 2.7.13, which is specially for XP and if you have by any chance XP. Otherwise, you can use 3.6.1 on Vista, Windows 7, 8, 8.1 and 10. So simply hit on this button. I'm going to download it, so hit on it and save wherever you want to. I'm going to save it on the desktop and it's already been saved. You can see it here. I already have downloaded it, but you can save it wherever you want to, downloads folder or desktop. So once it's downloaded, you simply go ahead and run it. So double click on this download executable file and then hit run, or you can right click and open it or run as administrator. I'm going to just run as administrator and then say yes. You'll get a Microsoft Windows notification here. You make sure you check this box, which says add Python 3.6 to the path. Otherwise, it would not be executable from the command prompt here. Okay, so make sure you check that, add Python to 3.6 to the path. Okay, now here are two options. You can customize the installation package. Basically, this is the complete package, which I would highly suggest and recommend, because in future, if you want to install some framework, Python based framework or Python framework, you will need these. Okay, so I'm going to go back and do the complete package installation. So click on install now, and then it's going to take few seconds, up to a minute. I'll quickly go back to the Python official website. Here you can go ahead and test few codes on launch interactive shell, which you just get. You just have to click, I'm sorry, just go back. So this is Python website here, you can see, and you have to click the yellow button here. This takes you to this online shell and you simply have to control L to clear everything, and then you can test your code here. Okay, you can do simple arithmetics. Yeah, simple thing, right? Print okay, it's running slow. And then enter. So you can check it. You can also see the success story, because Python is really robust language. It has been used in almost every sector, like our business, education, engineering, government, scientific, and software development. So thank you so much for your patience. You can see the Python has already been installed, and when the setup was successful window appears here, you can go ahead and see and read some documentation and tutorial. So if you click on this, this is going to take you to the docs, Python docs page here. You can have a look on this as well. Documentation again, the same website. Okay, so this is tutorial, this is documentation, this has, okay, so you get everything here on the documentation. So that is it for this video. I'm just going to close it and just test it. So when you download Python, you get IDE and the PowerShell installed with Python. So just look for this and launch this idle. Here you can see this is more like an editor, which you get with the Python installation. You also get the shell, which is here. Go to run and say PowerShell. Now you would be able to do everything with the command prompt now, because you have already added to the path. If you just say Python, you'll get that. So I will launch the other one, the black one here. Say Python and you'll get everything. So you can do some arithmetic here. Print. It's very easy language to master. So my suggestion would be, if you want to learn any language, master it first. Okay, so focus on just one language for a year, and then you can do the same thing on this. This is color coded, so I think this is going to be more fun, right? You look at this, print. This is Python 3.16. I'm not sure. What was that? One. Yeah. Okay, but that's not going to work. Okay. So this is how you can use Python. It's very simple, easy to learn language. I would highly recommend if you're just starting. But when you start any language, please make sure that you do build some project. Only then it's going to be very, very much like useful for you. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe for my channel, and have a good day. Goodbye, and I wish you all the best. Goodbye for now.